Now after going through all Modoc County cities I can find, there are a few cities within Modoc County that do and don't have knife restrictions. So, saying that Modoc County itself doesn't have knife restrictions. After looking up each city, I can find no municipal code for any city within Modoc County. This could mean they don't have knife restrictions or that these just don't have them on the net. Regardless if they do or don't, please remember to abide by all of California's penal codes. Okay, let's begin. Here are the cities of Modoc County: Adin, Alturas, California Pines, Canby, Cedarville, Daffodil Park, Davis Creek, Eagle Villa, Fort Bidwell, Lake City, Likely, Lookout, Newell, New Pine Creek, Stronghold, and Shenesta. Well, that's it for Modoc County, California's knife ordinances. Always remember to abide by your county, city, and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.